你好嘛，我的名是李健呢。我是个人认识我的人人家我的困惑。
噗噜噗噜，几哈 ？OK， 三个注意力，欢迎你过来。
And I would like to personally give a special thanks to Lewis Chen for his contribution in helping me with the English translation for the Bright Moon rhyme. 我五点呢？
伊刚刚脚底痛，脚底痛。有时系脚底痛，有时系脚底痛。伊刚刚脚底痛，伊三晚做冰凉，冰凉下买几件，几件啦，买菩萨，菩萨兔买几兔，几兔肥买牛皮，牛皮薄买两角，两角钱买麦饼，麦饼强，喜恶凉，恶凉个麦酱多多大把，红绿大，飞机大炮冇爸爸，鸡扒冇个三样哈，我哋。
My name is Tina Hitana. My Chinese name is Li Jian No. Li is my last name, Li. So, but Jian No. Jian means precious, invaluable, rare, like authentic. They usually use my name when it comes to jewelry shops or gold shops. You'll even see Jian when they sell boba tea because it's pearl. So anytime there's like semi-precious jewels or like gems related or whatever, Jian is also used. No. All this time, I thought Noor just meant girl.
Thank you to Lenora Lau, who told me the actual meaning of Noor. I guess because my grandmother, you know, her first language isn't English, so she just told me it meant girl, but she doesn't know how to explain, like describe exactly what it means. So thank you so much, Lenora, for letting me know what it means. So she says Noor is used in female names and its meaning is the feminine nature of girls, like the softness, the way a girl walks, everything that is feminine and girly. It doesn't mean a girl, but rather the feminine character of a girl that means elegant and graceful. That is really lovely. I love my name even more now.
What's so beautiful about the Chinese language is that you have all these words to describe more than one thing. There's very few that I learned in basic Chinese school when I was a kid, but I wouldn't have, like, if I actually learned how, like, knew how to read the Guangdong nursery rhyme, it's based off of a Cantonese
rhyme.
I was able to actually look it up and see the different videos, and it's been made into a song, but there are different variants, and I haven't found like the exact variant I was taught. But as a kid, I never even knew the song until recently when I looked up the Chinese characters that Lewis had given me, and I saw like, oh my god, there's like so many songs about it, and then I was taught just the chant. So yeah, it's very interesting. Hoisan is an extremely diverse dialect in itself. It's not just one dialect. Like there's variants of our dialect, and it's just cool. I just really want to push this narrative of trying to get people to keep the language alive, because I cannot believe it dying. It's just a really strange concept to me because I grew up speaking it. I am losing it though, and that's why I joined the group, but I highly recommend both groups to you. So go check them out if you're interested in this language, whether you are Hoisan and you don't know how to speak, or you're part Hoisan, or you're just interested in the Hoisan dialect. I will link the two groups below. One is the Hoisan speaking, like Hoisan Taishanese phrase group, and the other one is just Taishan Hoisan group. So thank you so much.
I have a lot more Hoisan videos, Taishanese videos coming to you soon.
One is going to be another profanity video. You guys are a big fan of that. People don't realize how profane and vulgar our dialect is, but it's not in a, it is derogatory, but it's not the same as in English. It's like almost an endearment. It's like if you don't swear and you don't call your kids all these horrible terms, you don't love them. It's just part of our culture and people don't understand that. We sound like we're screaming at each other all the time, but we are an extremely passionate, fiery society, and our language reflects that. Anyway, I want to thank both groups for contributing so much of your efforts and time to help me with some translations and things that get lost in translation. So much easier, especially when people can actually read, because they can give me the full thing of what they mean. Because when I know the English translation, English is so limited. If people don't know how to read Chinese, they're not first English speakers, even their translation to me isn't that great. Like the whole time I thought my name, Jin Noor, just meant like girl. Like, well, valuable, precious, rare, expensive, genuine girl, but it means like the great, the elegance and the femininity and grace of a girl. So it's very cool. I think it's even more beautiful now. It's, you know, anyway, yeah, I have more videos coming for you soon. Please, you know, if you want to keep updated and be alerted of when my videos are released, I invite you to subscribe. If not, that's cool too. Your support means everything to me, and thank you so much. Bye-bye.